Hello everyone and welcome to our cupcake decoration video. Today we will be showing you how to make some balloon cupcakes. For that we have some edible golden glitter dust, a brush, some water, a fine brush, a cupcake which we've already covered with fondant. To see how to do this you can go to our how to cover a cupcake with fondant video. Then we have some purple fondant, some red fondant and a little yellow fondant. First we'll start shaping our balloons. First we'll use a red fondant. Roll it out into a ball and shape it into a balloon like so. You can also roll your fondant and cut it out into a balloon shape, but this rolling it out like this gives it a more 3D effect. Like this, here we have a balloon. You could just apply a little water in the back and stick it to a cupcake. Just a little bit of water, we don't want to wet it too much, just moisten our fondant. Lightly pressing it down like this. Then we'll make a purple balloon. Rolling it out the same way as we did the red one and shaping it into a balloon like this. Rounding off the edges like this, and we apply a little water on the back side and stick it to a cupcake. Gently pressing it down into the cupcake. Now we'll be making our strings for the balloons with our yellow fondant. Taking a little yellow fondant and just rolling it out to make a string. This. We'll take a little fondant and stick it over here like this. And we'll flatten it out, make a thin string. Just a little water on our cupcake. We'll attach a string. There we have our balloon cupcakes. If you like the video, you can share our video and also subscribe to our channel. Just to jazz up our cupcakes a little, we've got some golden petal dust here which we'll be brushing onto our cupcakes. Taking a little golden dust, brushing it onto our cupcakes. Like that. There we have our balloon cupcakes. Thanks for watching our video.